My name's Hannah Jones. I'm a level 4 student. I just recently moved to San Diego. I am a writer, but my job is door-to-door sales. I was looking for a job that was challenging and interesting and didn't involve sitting at a desk. And I had no idea how much improv was going to help with that until I got into it. One of the benefits I always thought I was going to get out of improv is just being better at like socializing and being a smooth, charismatic talker. And that's like only a little bit true. What happens really is that you just get much more comfortable with failing and with things being strange and uncomfortable, maybe. Coming to do improv here was incredible because I already knew that improv was a great way to make friends, but I didn't realize how much this theater in particular is just really knocks out of the park in that department. For me, improv is all about characters. Improv motto is, if you do something enough times, you will always succeed. You don't have to come in with anything funny. You can make anything funny by just following it.